kids, today we are going to make a craft on polar region and mountains. Okay, so let's start. Firstly, we take a light blue color sheet and fold into 1/4 portion. Okay, then keep it side. Now we take middle tone of blue color sheet, fold into half, again fold into half, then fold into half again. Okay, now draw a tree. Okay, like this, and then cut it. Now we take a white sheet and draw some mountains. Okay, so fold into half, again fold into half, and then draw mountain and then cut it. Okay, now fold these mountains from the lower side like this, and fold the trees also. Then put Fevicol and paste on the light blue color sheet like this. Same with the trees also, we have to paste trees like this. Okay, it will look like this. Then we put Fevicol on mountains and surface, paste some cotton. Okay, so background is ready for polar region. Now we have to make polar bear. Okay, so for polar bear we have to take white sheet. Okay, then we have to fold, then draw a big C shape, then draw again a C shape, then cut these lines. Then we draw circle. Okay, now cut this circle. Okay, we need two circle, and then we draw curve line for the ear of polar bear, right? So we will paste it here like this. One circle is for tail and one circle is for mouth. Now paste these curve lines from the upper side only, not the lower portion. We have to fold this lower portion like this, then paste tail and paste face here, right? Now we draw some outline, eyes, nose and mouth. Okay, then we paste this polar bear in our ocean background. Okay, so polar region and mountain is complete. See you in the next video. Till then, stay safe. Bye bye kids.